No space. Not much farther now. Long said before the image of the woman was a long, ancient device. She's my mother. Why would there be traces of her all the way out here? He's so far from Norland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Make us end this crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with her, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Who is he? How does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that?
Thank you.
watchers, acting as guards. The Eclipse and corrupted machines, cooperating. One happy family. Eclipse, just like he said.
Forged Earth Delvers made off with any riches long ago, but not the ancients buried in the ground.
Something up there. She's here.
These dig sites, they're massive.
Gotta get the demons raised before the ground freezes again. Thank you.
soaked from melted snow. An explosion. Look out below! What do the old ones do here?
Was that something? I think it was.
You've got anything better to do? still looking. Nearly ready.
What's that up there?
Good home. Going white. be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Focus. Stop working.
I've disabled his focus. The rest is up to you.
I'll handle it. Blasting out. I wonder if those are weak points. Did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. That Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it. See what you have to say. What? What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
Tight, but I can squeeze through.
Hold for identiscan.
One of these again.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside. by appointment, Mr. Fairman. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on? The Deathbringer. Or a statue of one, anyway. A machine. What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
The air. There's no smoke, another cave-in. But I could get through. Use that as a ramp to get back up. Of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sivek. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, I guess I can too. Takes is a few good handholds. All right. Made it. Wonder what we'll find. Another one of these power cells. Well, what do I do with it?
Do you wish to deploy Alpha Privileges to recover purge data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
You're killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And we'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobeck here. But they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I did?
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
Robots threatened all life on Earth, but somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final fire has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I am speaking to you from a VTOL en route to US Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the Old Ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that Pharaoh robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
If you're so smart, why do you know so little after a lifetime scratching around in the dirt? It's not my fault you're bad at what you do. I came to these ruins looking for Elizabeth Sobek, not because of the things she did centuries ago, but because people are trying to kill me right now, today. I've got bigger problems to deal with than your crap.
Congratulations. You just graduated from whining to throwing a temper tantrum. I'm sure Elizabeth would be proud. You need to get a grip on yourself and start thinking straight. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that Pharaoh robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
You're insufferable, you know that? Let's get on with this. Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Asaram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved.